In Mount Pleasant, police and fire responding to the Walmart parking lot after a car caught on fire. Look at this video. We're told the call came in just before 4:30. You're looking at video taken by a viewer, and no word yet on the cause or injuries, but we will update you online at countonto.com.